Hello everyone, what's up? This is me, Mehdi Shahil here, and you are watching my YouTube channel, SSTec Tutorial. So guys, today in this tutorial, I'm gonna show you how to share your mobile screen and go live on Facebook or YouTube using your Android device. So without talking too much, let's get started. Don't forget to subscribe. Subscribe my YouTube channel, SSTec Tutorial, and stay connected with my channel. All first, go to Play Store. And start share. For DU recorder, this app. Now install this app on your Android device. With this app, you can share your mobile screen live on YouTube, Facebook, and Twitch. So first, open up this app. Then here you will get a float icon like this. Then tap on it. Then tap on live. From here you need to choose your platform, whichever you want to share your mobile live screen, YouTube, Facebook or Twitch. I am gonna share it on Facebook. So tap on Facebook. Now here you need to type whatever you want to share with your live stream. Then from this option you can choose either this video is going to public, friend or only me. Now I am recording this video, so I am going to share this only me. Then tap on start. Now it's going to connect with Facebook and share your live screen on Facebook. After that, whatever you do on your Android mobile, it's gonna go live share on Facebook. So now let's see, it's really share my mobile screen on Facebook live or not. Here. Now you can see here, I'm live sharing my Android screen on my Facebook account, but it is only me. So that's all for today. Don't forget to subscribe. Subscribe my YouTube channel SSTec Tutorial and stay connected to my channel. Thanks for your watching.